You emailed everyone at City Hall and told them to come to a club that you own to buy alcohol that you invented. Government employees can't use their power to enhance their personal wealth.
I totally get your point, Chris. It won't happen again.